Good morning. I'm walking from my bathroom outhouse to the main building where the water and food is of a place in the heart, organic farm. And there's trails all over, so I can find my way easily. Down below me is the beautiful garlic crop and beds that have been overgrown for a year that we're trying to uncover with digging, pulling out the weeds. This way goes to different gardens. The creek is down there, and looky here, there's a husky. There's four huskies that run around here and have a great time. And that one's running fast by me. And they make you feel very, very safe at night. So here we go. The dogwood here is pretty much lost its blossoms. The mountains are in the background. Jellicoe Mountain. This is in Pioneer, Tennessee. That small wooden building there is where I go in for my food and to brush my teeth. And there's many little outbuildings. I hear somebody playing music. Up here is where some of the people live that work here and live here and call it their own. Generally, it's the Blue Ridge Mountains. There's a little greenhouse, and behind it are little tiny sprouts of vegetables waiting to go in. The people at A Place in the Heart Farm sell their food in Knoxville, Tennessee, on Saturday mornings at the farmer's market. And that's how they survive here. People from the Woolfing community come and work here. W-W-O-O-L-F means, I don't know exactly what the letters mean, but it's a conglomeration of people that travel around and work at organic farms. And here, it looks like, are some, wow, peas. Look at those peas growing. They're doing so well. I'd say this is about, 100 yards of peas. I hear somebody singing with a guitar at 9 o'clock in the morning. People are happy here. I'm enjoying my stay, and I got to take a bath in that little stream over there. It's absolutely wonderful. Crisp and clean. So I recommend it highly. A Place of the Heart. Adrienne and Mac run it. Very, very kind and welcoming people. Young people, but there's some older folks too. I'm 65 and they're making me welcome. This is a real important stop on my retreat. Later.